regreso en Auto 060, and we're switching back to English again because we want to talk more about Mercedes-Benz. And for that, we talked to Heiko Schmidt, the one of the representatives of Mercedes-Benz at Pebble Beach.
Well, hi, how are you? And we're seeing here for the first time the new Concept GLA. Quite radical car for Mercedes-Benz, huh?
It is, and it's a part of the new platform that we introduced with the CLA this year, targeted at a new customer crowd, and the GLA will be the second car, basically the on the same platform, targeted at an all-new customer.
Yeah, and this is radio, obviously, so we cannot see the car, but what we're seeing here on the concept line of the Concours d'Elegance in Pebble Beach, beautiful car, a lot of very powerful lines and details in the car. Can you elaborate a little bit on it, please?
Absolutely. The design really is part of the new design language of Gordon Wagner. So lots of strong lines, a very nice muscle on the rear fender. So the car looks strong, looks powerful. And obviously, it's all even more enhanced by this really cool paint that we see here, the matte paint that really brings out every muscle and line of the car.
And that's a trend that's coming up in cars that are already in the market. But is that, I mean, this is a concept still, and we know that concept, before they go to production, they kind of change to be more mass market. But is this something, an option that maybe will be available for this kind of car?
Definitely a matte paint will be available, and if you look at the pictures of the real GLA, the production version that we launch in fall of 2014, it's going to be very close to this concept. So even though it is a concept, yes, with some of the typical concept elements, you'll see the production version of this car to be very close to this design.
And so you said it's based on the CLA structure and all that. Mm-hmm. So the CLA is going to start selling at the end of this year, right? And what about this one?
Uh-huh. The CLA will... Actually, we had the concept style coupe, similar concept on the concept launch here last year. It will launch next month in September.
Okay.
And expect the GLA to be launching about a year after the CLA.
So next year, around this time.
Mm-hmm. Correct.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much for your time, and we're going to keep enjoying the show here.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Y no se vayan, que cuando regresemos la próxima semana vamos a tener más información, más entrevistas aquí en Auto 060 con Javier Mota. Esto es Cristina Radio Network.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.